Hey guys, so I know it's like been months since my first time playing Kirby in the Forgotten Land, and I'm gonna be honest, I haven't even touched it since the last time that I played it. So that means that I'm still only past the first area, but I'm gonna make it clear, just to like help out with making these videos easier for me. So first off, I'm not gonna do any of, like, on camera, I'm not gonna do the side missions like these anymore on camera, and along with grabbing the rest of the Waddle Dees in certain in specific area. But the next area is going to be Everbay Coast. Let's just go ahead and jump right into it, and let's see if I can just go ahead and run all the way to the boss. Which, from, if I'm not mistaken, oi. Hey, piece of fruit. Huh? Oh, that's how you're able to dodge. Sleep? Wait, what? What does this ability do? What was the point of that? Chakram Cutter. Okay, so the choices here is Chakram Cutter or Volcano Fire. Okay. Bonkers! Oh boy. And like I've said, never played a Kirby game before, so Forgotten Land is my first one. But the Bonker, the only time I've actually ever battled against Bonkers, I mean, I know it doesn't necessarily count, but it was against him in, oh, what was it called? Like, Smash Run, that's what it was. Because on the, back on the 3DS, Super Smash Bros. For the 3DS, there was a mode called Smash Run where you could collect a bunch of trophies and gold. I might be missing something. Probably this ladder over here, but I'm not too sure what this is. I hear something. What's over here? Ah. Hey, buddy. Oh, there's three hidden Waddle Dees in this level. Okay. Whirlpools? Oi. I could just get out of the frickin' whirlpool suction by jumping. Okay. Something's definitely over here. What the heck? Secret Grove? What is this? Oh. I got you, buddy. Oh, that's what they're for. Is that like a one-shot kill if I get chomped by them? I do not want to test that theory. I think with him, I become Needler Kirby. Not Scarfy, but the freaking caterpillar-looking thing. Oh, it's the ring mouth? Oh. Okay. That's right, whenever I'm in mouthful mode, I can only do a single jump. I can't freaking hover. Got three knock-knock nuts. What the heck are those? Okay. Wait, this was a hidden Waldy? Oh. Okay. There we go. I'm still trying to get... Still trying to remember the controls from last time. Complete the sign on the roof? What? I don't know what that means. Oh! Captured... I love that figurine. Concrete aisles. That's probably for... Well, one of those two is probably going to be for Hammer. Yeah, Hammer Treasure right there. Let's not worry about that. Like I said, going to focus on that off camera. Where do I even go? What the... that's an explosive beach ball, apparently. What the heck am I looking at here? What is that? Wait, oh, wait, what? Hey, it's Bronto. It's Bronto bird. Oh, bomber. Oh, no. Yeah. All right. Oh. All right. I hear you in there. Oh, there's four Waddle Dees? Okay. Yeah, I didn't pay attention when I opened up the freaking level. Oh, Gordos. What? Drill? Huh. That's... I don't think I've seen Drill Kirby ability before. That's a new one for me. See, the oddest one for me that I've seen so far, like, from the past, is, what's it called? Hypernova, right? But that was in... It was in one of the Kirby 3DS games. I can't remember which one, though. Greet the three seed birds? What? Oh, you can move around? Huh. Is there one that I'm missing, apparently? Wait. So there is one that I'm missing. I'm probably just blind. I was probably over here. Yeah, there it is. I am blind. What are you bringing up? Oh. Yeah. Okay, so now I go over here. Oh, Warp Star. Yeah. What the heck? Ayo? Pipe mouth? What is this? I mean, oh my god. Yeah, there's obviously one that I missed. I'm gonna have to do that off camera then. Hey, dig up a Maxim tomato. Yeah. Make landfall on the Isle of what the heck? Hey. Needless. That's what it's called? Hmm. You'll learn something new every day. Scale the cement summit. Come here. Ow! That hurt. There's three? Got the clutter needle. Okay. So that's where the blueprint would be probably most of the time. I hear something. Hey, what's up, bud? Just go straight up the ladder, no fear. What if I got shot by a Gordo? Hey, some milk. I'm gonna go with Chakram. Excuse me? What is that? Yes! Give it! Tornado Kirby! I very much remember this from the... from the old school Kirby show. What was it called again? Kirby, right back at ya. Oh, I love that show. Bonk. Hey! You think I'm not gonna take a shortcut? Hey, mini game. Oh, it's with the tornado. Hey, what's up, buddy? Avoid the spikes in the secret room. Ah! Okay. So there's that Waddle Deep. I didn't even know. Oh, Poppy Bros. Whoops. Ah, so that's what that means. Okay. Retry it. Nah, I'm good. I see you. Yeah. So I managed to get almost all the Waddledees in. Freeze Florina with an ice ability. Oh. What the heck? Wanted posters. The rental lockers, okay. Yes, sir. Fast flowing waterworks. Wait, you mean to tell me after this next stage, I see that. After this next stage, it's the boss fight? Okay. I think we may five hidden Waddledees in this stage. Oh my lord. I might have missed something when I jumped down. Hold up. I definitely did, because look at this sparkle right here. I could always use some more star coins. My joystick is squeaking whenever I turn it up. Or, not when I turn it up, when I move it up. I think it needs to be looked at. Don't touch the Gordo! Something's right here. Ow! Eat 3 tins of fish. Huh. Okay. I saw a sparkle right here. Am I missing anything? I got the hiccups. Ayo? There we go. Chain bomb? Huh. Interesting. Can you not, just drop? It looks like he used frickin' icicle spear. Yeah. Oh, so this is a secret area. Oh, here we go. Tornado Ringmouth. Why is it a timer? No, so much good the timer did. Jeez. Oh, I see. I see. So mouthful mode Kirby cannot go in the water. Got it. There we go, that makes more sense. Real quick, what's over here? Let's go. There's another Waddle Dee back there. Let's go. I'm at half health. What the heck? Get out of here, Poppy. Yeah. That's a risk. Thank you. Yeah. Whee! Da-da-ba-da-da-da-da-ba. Win the... What? Win the battle without falling... Oh! That little mini battle... Okay. The little mini battle that was near the middle of the... stage? I have to win that without... falling into the water. Okay. Got it. The Tropical Terror. To open the gate that was blocking your way. Head into the stage and challenge the boss that's guarding this territory. Yeah, yeah. Says clear, obviously clear the stage, and just like with Gordomando, the other four are question marks. I'll take that. Okay. From the video I saw about the boss fights, I'm gonna have to go with Volcano Fire on this one. We're talking about a literal tree. Unfriendly Fronds, Tropic Woods. Just keep spraying fire on him. Oi! It's halfway. Oi! Oh, that hurt. Easy. Easy. Oh, no. Now I feel bad. Noble Ranger. Okay. I feel so bad now because of Tropic Woods. He's got a teardrop. No. Destroy his roots? Does that hurt him too? Oh. Oh my god. Yeah, back to Waddle D-Town. That hurt me a bit. When I saw the teardrop show up from Tropic Woods, that hurt me.